Hello everyone, welcome to another flight. Today we'll be flying with Air Asia, Malaysia, and we'll be flying from Kuala Lumpur to Pelambang, Indonesia. And we'll be flying on the A320neo, so let's get it started.
Kuala Lumpur clearance delivery Air Asia, 1123 IFR to Mahmood, ready to copy. Air Asia 1123, cleared to Mahmood Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 15 climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure on 135.25 squawk 2336.
Air Asia 1123 readback is correct. Contact ground on 123.25 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Flight plan looks all good. Alright, I guess we can start putting, turning on the APU. Let's make sure everyone's welcomed.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Aviation Friends. Please be seated with the mobile phones. All electronic devices and mobile phones are to be switched off. So, ground personnel can leave the aircraft and are ready for departure.
Tuan-tuan dan puan-puan, sila 5, 12 dan 14 adalah dikhaskan untuk tetamu hot seat sahaja. Sila duduk mengikut nombor yang tertera di pas masuk anda. Penukaran tempat duduk tanpa kebenaran adalah tidak digalakkan sama sekali bagi menstabilkan berat dan menjaga keseimbangan pesawat. Terima kasih di atas kerjasama anda.
Cabin crew, our doors and cross check. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard in Asia. For your safety, the large items must be placed in the own compartments, and keep your small items, including duffel cases and handbags, under the seat in front of you. If you intend to open the compartments, please be careful as the items have shifted.
Malaysian 2607, taxi to gate 78, via taxiway Yankee 6 Zulu, 7 Zulu, Uniform 6, Uniform 5, Delta Uniform 5.
And keep your window shades fully open. Please switch off all your electronic devices. Mobile phones in flight mode may only be used once the fasten seatbelt sign is
switched off. Taxiing to gate 78, via taxiway Yankee 6 Zulu, 7 Zulu, Uniform 6, Uniform 5, Delta Uniform 5, Malaysian 2607.
Passengers carrying instruments on board are required to switch them off and ensure the batteries are removed.
Kuala Lumpur, ground Air Asia, 1123, requesting pushback.
Charging off e-cigarettes.
AirAsia 1123 pushback request accepted.
Cockpit ground, standby.
Tuan-tuan dan puan-puan, untuk keselamatan, sila simpan barangan anda di ruang penyimpanan di atas ataupun di bawah tempat duduk di hadapan anda. Sila letakkan tempat duduk, pasangkan tali cedar, tentukan meja anda diletakkan di tempat yang asal dan penutup tingkap dibuka. Pastikan alatan elektronik telah dipadamkan kerana ianya akan mengganggu sistem pesawat ini. Anda dilarang menggunakan telefon bimbit, mendarat dan semasa pergerakan pesawat selepas mendarat sehingga tanda isyarat pasangkan tali cedar dipadamkan. Dan untuk melemah anda, dilakukan di dalam semua penerbangan
Malaysia.
Parking brake set. Lifting the aircraft.
Safety information card in your seatback pocket. Please fasten your seatbelt and turn the flat metal engine.
Standing by for pushback.
Cockpit to ground.
Go ahead.
We are cleared for start and push. Parking brake set.
Okay, cleared for push start. Please release parking brake.
Your life vest is in a pouch under your seat.
Parking brakes are released.
Commencing pushback. You can start the engines in sequence.
It will start in the sequence. Kuala Lumpur Ground Air Asia 1123 with India ready to taxi IFR.
We will now demonstrate to you the
Air Asia 1123 taxi to and hold short of runway 15 using taxiway Uniform 8 Uniform 9 or Zulu 1 Yankee 1. Contact tower on 118.5 when ready.
Taxiing to gate 78. taxi to and hold short runway 15 via taxiway Uniform 8 Uniform Niner Zulu 1 Yankee 1 Air Asia 1123.
To unfasten the metal flap. Whenever the seatbelt sign is on, you must return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt securely. Should an oxygen mask like this drop from the compartment above your seat, immediately pull the mask firmly towards you. Place the mask over your nose and mouth with the headband tightly around your head and breathe normally. Place your own mask first before assisting others under your care. Your life is under your seat. To use it, slip it over your head like this. Clip on the waistband and pull it tight. At the exit before leaving the aircraft, pull the red tag to inflate life vest. Do not inflate your life vest until you are at the exit, as this would slow down the evacuation flow. Your life vest has an oral tube for further inflation. The light comes on when in contact with water, and hears a whistle to attract attention. Evacuation slides are located at all exits. Please note where the emergency exits on the aircraft are located. They are being pointed out to you now, bearing in mind that the nearest exit may be behind you. During evacuation, leave your hand luggage. If smoke is present, keep low and follow the path lights to the nearest exit as indicated. A copy of this safety information card is in your seat pocket. Please read it carefully. Passengers seated next to an emergency exit are requested to study the operation of these exits in the safety car. As this is
Kuala Lumpur Tower Air Asia 1123 ready for IFR departure runway 15.
In the toilet will activate the
Air Asia 1123 altimeter 29.681
com. Ladies and gentlemen, let me remind you that this is a non-smoking flight. Smoking is forbidden.
Cleared for takeoff runway 15 Air Asia 1123.
Smoking in the toilets will trigger an alarm and may result in a fine. Thank you for your cooperation.
Tuan-tuan dan puan-puan, izinkan kami mengingatkan anda bahawa merokok adalah dilarang sama sekali di dalam penerbangan ini, termasuk tandas dan juga lorong tengah pesawat. Merokok di dalam tandas akan menyebabkan pengeras kebakaran berbunyi dan anda boleh didakwa. Terima kasih di atas kerjasama anda.
One final check before we depart. Everything looks good there. APU off, crew supply on, evac lights on. Alright, so we are good to go. Cabin crew, prepare for takeoff.
Thank you.
center Air Asia 1123 is passing 7,000 feet, climbing 10,000 feet.
Air Asia 1123, Kuala Lumpur center altimeter 29.68, continue as planned. Generic 883 contact, Kuala Lumpur approach on 101.25.
Lumpur Center, Air Asia 1123. Request flight level 400.
Air Asia 1123, please expedite your climb. Flight level 310.
Kuala Lumpur Center, Air Asia 1123. Request flight level 450.
Air Asia 1123, climb and maintain flight level 310. Expect flight level 450.
Kuala Lumpur Center, please say again transmission for Air Asia 1123.
Air Asia 1123, climb and maintain flight level 310. Expect flight level 450.
Climb and maintain flight level 310. Expect flight level 450, Air Asia 1123. Kuala Lumpur Center, Air Asia 1123. Request flight level 350.
Air Asia 1123, climb and maintain flight level 310. Expect flight level 350.
Climb and maintain flight level 310. Expect flight level 350, Air Asia 1123. Kuala Lumpur Center, Air Asia 1123. Request flight level 320.
Air Asia 1123, climb and maintain flight level 310. Expect flight level 320.
Climb and maintain flight level 310. Expect flight level 320, Air Asia 1123. 6.1 for Air Asia 1123. Kuala Lumpur Center Air Asia 1123 flight level 310.
Air Asia 1123 Kuala Lumpur Center, continue to Ogurko as planned.
Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned off the fasten seat belt sign, and you may now move around the cabin. However, we always recommend to keep your seat belt fastened while you're seated.
Singapore Center Air Asia 1123 flight level 310.
Air Asia 1123 Singapore Center, continue as planned.
Thank you.
123 contact Jakarta Center on 121.2. Good day.
Going to 121.2 Air Asia 1123. Jakarta Center Air Asia 1123 flight level 310.
Air Asia 1123 Jakarta Center, continue as planned.
Oh wow, didn't know we were descending.
Flight deck, ladies and gentlemen. As you may have noticed, we have begun our initial descent down to our destination. Now would be a good time to wrap up any business you need to take care of as we prepare for our approach. If you are up, once you return to your seat, we ask that you remain seated until the aircraft arrives safely at the gate. Flight attendants, please prepare the cabin for a ride.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will be landing shortly. Please return to your seats. Put your seat in an upright position. Fasten your seatbelt. Secure the tray table to its original position and keep your window shades open. If you have been using any electronic equipment during the flight, please ensure that it is switched off now. Please also be informed that the lavatory may no longer be used at this time. Front of the front, the condense of the flight. Take away the credit door, the back of the credit door, as a bell indicator.
maintain 5,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 11 approach via Tasia transition. Cleared to Tasia Air Asia 1123. maintain 3,000 feet Air Asia 1123.
Air Asia 1123, contact Pelambang approach on 120.75. Good day.
Going to 120.75 Air Asia 1123. Pelambang approach Air Asia 1123 is at 4,800 feet, descending 3,000 feet.
Air Asia 1123, Pelambang approach altimeter 29.74. Continue to taxi at this plan.
Glide slope caught, nice.
$2,500.
11 Air Asia 1123.
Five hundred.
And on controls, we're almost
400.
There.
300. Two hundred, 100, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10. Retard.
Nice and smooth. Nice and smooth.
Taxi to the gate.
Air Asia 1123 taxi to gate 1 via taxiway Alpha.
Taxiing to gate 1 via taxiway Alpha Air Asia 1123.
The usage of mobile phones is not allowed under the fasten seatbelt sign switch off. So be careful when opening the overhead compartment. As a reminder, please check your seat pockets and the overhead compartment. Can we ensure that all your personal and valuable belongings, such as water, transport, or electronic devices are with you before leaving the aircraft. It was a pleasure having you on board and we look forward to serving you again soon. If you need any assistance on the arrival, please contact our ground staff. On behalf of AirAsia and the rest of the crew members, we would like to thank you for choosing AirAsia as your destination. Student number 1, bagi tujuan keselamatan, ada diminta untuk terus duduk dan penggunaan telefon bimbit tidak dipenangkan sehingga tanda isyarat pasangan tali kereta dipadamkan. Berhati-hati ketika membuka ruang penyimpanan di atas. Sebagai peringatan, sila beri sesuatu tempat duduk serta ruang penyimpanan di atas. Pastikan semua barang anda seperti dompet, pasport atau alat elektronik ada bersama anda sebelum meninggalkan pesawat. Jika anda memerlukan sebarang perkhidmatan semasa ketibaan, sila berhubung dengan kaki tangan kami. Kami gembira bersama anda sepanjang penerbangan ini dan berharap kita akan berjumpa lagi. RGBR in Asia. Untuk seluruh warga anak kapal dan petugas, ingin mengucapkan terima kasih kepada pemilik penerbangan in Asia ke destinasi anda dan selamat malam.
Ground Air Asia 1123, could you please connect the jetway to the aircraft?
Air Asia 1123, the jetway is going to be connected.
Yeah, first, I understand.
The door is verified?
Alright, there we have it. Kuala Lumpur to Pelambang, Indonesia on the Air Asia flight. Hope you enjoyed the sunset and the flight. See you all in the next one.